early at the half. You weren't really happy with the way that your starters were out there at the beginning of the game. So how'd they do in the last 20?
Not much better, quite frankly. I think we just gave hope to every other team in the tournament that's still left. That kind of effort wasn't good enough. I'm happy we won the game, and I give Utah a lot of credit, man. They played really hard, and we tried to change some things up, and we just wasn't in sync today. Offensively, we weren't great, but we've got to get better. People aren't just going to roll over because the Mighty Ducks are in town. We got to play hard.
What's it going to take to get that effort then out there tomorrow?
Well, I've got an experienced group. This is a group that's won 10 NCAA tournament games. We've been to the last two championships in this tournament. We know how to get it done. We just got to make sure that we stay a little bit more focused. I don't want to sound too down on my team. We just won by 20. But we've set a high bar for ourselves. And we don't just want to win games. We want to make sure we're playing the right way and playing hard. And again, credit Lynn. She's one of my favorite coaches, and she does such a good job with that team. And they played really hard.
Well, you were here early watching Arizona and Cal. What do you have to do against the Wildcats that you saw today?
Well, if we give this kind of effort and execution, we go home tomorrow. So, they're a great team. They are. And Ari's one of the premier players. She can go off for 30 at any time. Kate Reese, Adia's done such a nice job there. And they focus defensively. They guard you. So we've got to be a lot sharper offensively. I don't know what our turnover numbers were tonight, but more than it should have been. So I'm expecting a battle tomorrow. It's going to be a heck of a game. And Arizona, I thought they looked good tonight, man. They look good.
Congratulations on this one. We'll see you tomorrow.
You notice what I'm doing.
I do.
Trying to get the ratings up for tomorrow's game.
We appreciate that.
It's going to be two good teams.
Thanks for your time, Kelly.